Got the video on now?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Mike, sit up straight. Own your arms. Give this arm to me. Give this arm to me. This is my arm. This arm belongs to me. And he goes, whatever. It feels really silly, doesn't it?
Mm.
How does it feel?
I don't know.
You're not quite sure about it?
No.
No. Who's in control? You or me?
Yeah.
You're happy with that?
Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah, it's no problem. Make a fist. Make it go tight. That's it. That arm's totally impossible now to bend. Andy, you're a big guy. Don't hurt him. But that's why I'm asking you, because you're a nurse. Come here. And I would say that you're at least the strongest one. How stiff's that arm? Pretty stiff. Yeah. Okay, relax it. And the vacuum procedure I ask you to remember is very important. It does two things. Number one, it brings them out of their accepted relaxation, their accepted, notice I use the word sleep. He accepts it. I'm using the word sleep because if you notice when I asked you at the beginning of the day what was hypnosis, he said sleep. That was his subconscious mind. I listened, I observed, I remembered. So you're sleeping, Mike. Yeah? When you're working with Mike, listen, observe, remember. But the wake-up procedure does two things. Number one, it brings them back to full awareness. And number two, it ensures that there's no hypnotic hangover, because there can be a hypnotic hangover. If in the past somebody has said to them, well, I was hypnotized, you can open your eyes while you're listening to this. Open your eyes while you're listening to it. Just sit up straight. If somebody says to you, well, I was hypnotized and I woke up with a headache, and your subconscious mind's accepted that, then there's a possibility that that could happen to you after hypnosis. Now, I don't know what Mike's heard throughout the years, so I don't know what state he expects to wake up into. So I use a wake-up procedure that I know will cover just about any possibility. Okay? So close your eyes, Mike. And one, you're feeling less relaxed. Two, every nerve, every muscle, every fibre of your body becoming fully awake and fully aware. Three, take a deep, deep breath of cool, clear mountain air, filling your lungs with that energy, giving oxygen. Four, you can feel the cool, clear mountain water washing the backs of your eyes, your nasal passages, your throat. Your head's clear, your nose is clear, your throat's clear, your chest is clear, your eyes bright and shining. Five, wide awake, stretch. You like that, don't you? Mm. Big grin on that. Thank you, Mike.
I don't believe that.
Go and sit there, mate. We're going to take a break now. Yeah?